In today's day and age, whether you're an entrepreneur, an intrapreneur, or a business person, or a president of the PTA, you need to be able to stand out of a crowd. In 1963, John F. Kennedy, president of the U.S., was traveling around, and he went to NASA. He stopped the tour, and he went over to the janitor. And he said, "Sir, what do you do here at NASA?" And the man looked up at me and said, "Mr. President, I helped put a man on the moon." He didn't say he collected the garbage, that he sweeps the floor, and that he's a janitor, which is what all of you are trying to do when you're telling people what you're doing. Think bigger. You have something bigger to express. Stories are the way to engage with your audience. Stories are magnificent tools because they help you relate to your audience. They help people remember your stories, and most importantly, I think people retell your stories.